My life before joining Fitbody was running out of breath when I had to go up the stairs or when I walked down the street. I was running out of breath and it actually scared me. My name is Michelle and I work out of Tuxedo Fitbody. I work at a healthcare facility as a chaplain, and I had a conversation. Actually, one of the healthcare aides came up to me and said, "Oh, I think you've lost weight. Have you lost weight?" And I said, "Yes." And, "Are you okay?" And I said, "Well, yes, you know." And she said, "Well, I don't know, I'm just worried because, you know, my own daughter, she lost a lot of weight and she didn't do it the right way, and so I'm worried about you." And so I told her, "Well, actually, what I've done is I've joined a gym and I'm eating more healthy and I'm exercising, so I am losing weight, but I'm losing it the right way. I'm losing my body fat and gaining some muscle, and I feel like I can breathe again and I have energy." A number of years ago, I tried going to a gym and I went into a class and it was overwhelming. I came out of there and thought, I can't do this. So when I was first coming to Tuxedo Fitbody, I wasn't sure whether I could make it through a class, if I would keep up with everybody. And man, was I wrong. Very helpful. What has happened since I've joined Tuxedo Fitbody is that I have lost close to 25 pounds, but more importantly, I've lost body fat and I've gained muscle and a whole ton of energy. I wake up every morning excited for what the day will bring. What I like most about Fitbody is all the people that are here, the staff and the other people that I work out with. It's like we're a family. I would encourage anyone to join, to try it out, because I don't think they'll be disappointed. My life since joining Tuxedo Fitbody has been just amazing. I have a lot of energy. People have noticed that I have lost weight and that I'm happier, and it's just been wonderful. My name is Michelle, and I would like to see you come and work out with me on the Blue.